balance the displacement reaction. Zinc plus copper 2 sulfate is gives us copper plus zinc sulfate. In this equation, the reactants are zinc and copper 2 sulfate, and the products are copper and zinc sulfate. If you observe this equation, the number of atoms at the reactants side are same as the number of atoms at the products side. In the reactants side, there are 1 zinc atom, 1 copper atom, 1 sulfur atom, and 4 oxygen atoms present. And the products side, there are 1 zinc atom, 1 copper atom, 1 sulfur atom, and 4 oxygen atoms present. So we don't need to balance this equation because this equation is already balanced. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.